Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create this Google Chrome logo. Let's open a new document, change the fill to none and leave the stroke black. First, we will create three different sized circles. Select the ellipse tool or press the letter L on your keyboard and single click on the artboard. Be sure to check this chain icon to keep the width and the height proportional. Now type 185 and click OK. With the ellipse tool still selected, single click on the artboard again. This time type 233. Single click one more time and type 512. Click OK. Next, we'll align all circles to the center. Select everything, then open the Align window. Make sure Align to Artboard is checked and choose Horizontal and Vertical Align Center. Next, go to View and make sure your smart guides are turned on. Select the pen tool and draw a horizontal line that is tangent to the top of the middle circle. Make sure the line is selected and press the letter R for the rotate tool. Now, while you are holding down the Alt key, click in the center to set the rotation point. Type 120 into the angle window and click Copy. Then press the Ctrl and D keys on your keyboard to repeat the last step. Switch to the outline mode, zoom in and make sure the line is touching the circle. If it is off, use the arrow keys to move it up or down. Next, we'll create a short line for a shadow. Select the horizontal line and then switch to the rotate tool. While you are holding down the Alt key, click on this intersection to set the rotation point. This time, type 15 into the angle window and then click Copy. Next, select the scissors tool and click on this intersection to make a cut. And on this one. Select the unwanted part and press the delete key on your keyboard. Now select the short line we've created and switch to the rotate tool. And like before, click in the center to set the rotation point. Change the angle to 120 and click Copy. Then press Ctrl D to repeat the last step. Finally, we will add color and a shadow. Here is the color group I will be using. Select everything, set the stroke and the fill to none, and go to the Shape Builder tool. Choose the first color and then click, hold and drag across these two shapes to connect them together. Then, using the same color, connect these three shapes. Switch to the next color and do the same. And again. Select the last color and click to create the small circle. Next, switch to the Direct Selection tool, select the lines outside the circle and press the Delete key on your keyboard a few times. Finally, let's add a shadow. First, select one of the little shapes and then, while you are holding down the Shift key, select the other two as well. Now press the Ctrl and C keys on your keyboard to copy it and Ctrl F to paste it in front. Let's change the fill of these copied shapes to black. With the black shapes still selected, open the transparency window. change the blending mode to multiply and the opacity to about 5%. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.